Good morning, guys. Today is my birthday. Today I turned 26 and I've just had my cards and stuff from the kids. So we're going to head out for breakfast just now. It's also the day of Andy and Ailey's wedding, so I'm planning on vlogging that as well. Unfortunately, the weather isn't too good just now, but it's starting to dry up. So hopefully it's nice for them for later on today. And yeah, we're going to go and head for some breakfast. The kids are starving and grumpy, so I will see you when we're eating.
Ah, you got it.
Yay!
You bit me. I wonder what one it is.
Which one? Oh, you'll never guess.
Oh, that one. Ah, oh, you got me. How did you get that?
You win. Do you know what? This is if your dad's win.
You win.
I mean, there was a breakfast there, but I've now finished it and just remembered that I never filmed it, but yeah. You helping Daddy to butter it?
No, don't open that up, darling.
I'm with my
car. What?
I'm with
me. No, not that one.
I know.
It's your birthday, look.
Is this happy birthday? And there. And there. How lovely is that?
Do you want to see in here?
Oh. Ella, what is this called? What's that called?
I don't know.
Owl.
Alco.
What did you say that Nana says she has? No. Alcohol. So the other day she went, I'm just looking for some kids' alcohol. Thank you very much. That looks like it's for tonight.
Definitely.
Well, maybe not all of it. You know about this one? That's just very silly. Well, say that. Body brush. That's exactly what I was looking for. That's for brushing you. don't let it move that. What is this?
I just want to help you.
You want to help me? What is this then? Oh, a new gym top. That is gorgeous.
That's nice.
That is really nice. What's the colour of that? Is it blue or purple?
I'm using that purple one.
It looks like really nice.
Is that a blanket for the baby?
One left here.
What's in here? Oh, you never give me a new bracelet. What do you need that for?
Because it matches your necklace and your
ring. Oh, that's gorgeous. Same thing. Look, that's far too much, mum.
Yep.
And that's. That's gorgeous. I'm going to put it on. We're not going there as well. That is far too much, Mum. We're going to the rest of the wood. I've got a cheek. I've got spa September. the 10th, the 15th, the 23rd.
That is the way on the following weekend. It's a busy month.
That's
thanks
so
much.
Nice.
Thank you very much. That's amazing.
You're welcome.
God, that's been really good.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mommy. Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray!
Hip hip hooray!
Yay! Good job.
Nice. Right, we just missed a massive part of our day, but basically went home, got a bag packed, and we've now come into the Hilton where we're staying tonight. I'll give you a wee tour in a minute, but Tam and Courtney are with us, and Fraser's just handed me this, because I've not even told you in this, I don't think. We're going to Andy and Ailey's wedding tonight, so their wedding is like a kind of dinner wedding, so they're basically getting married, and then we're all having a dinner together, so we're already going to be seated. You'll see once it all happens. I've got Tam's bag here.
Yeah.
Here. You're in the vlog, mate. You're in the vlog. So basically, we've come to the Hilton in Glasgow because Andy Neely's wedding is tonight at 5. So basically, it's like a, I think there's about 22 people going. I think it was 22 or 24. I can't remember, but it's like a small group of people, but we're all going to be like sitting as if we're already having a dinner. Then they're going to walk in, get married at the end. You'll see it all because I'm planning and filming stuff. And then after we're all going to have dinner, and then we're going to a separate place for the reception, and more people are going to come later. So we just thought we're going to take the opportunity and stay out and actually enjoy an overnight without the kids. So we're here just now. Tam and Courtney are next door to us. So I'm going to give you a little tour of the room. Then I'm going to iron my dress. I'm going to go for a shower because I still stink of tan. Yeah, and I don't want to be stinking of tan all night. So quick tour. So front door is there. And then we've got like a little wardrobe, and then in here, because it's just getting ready, I've got the wee bathroom. So there's a little bathroom like that, some towels, which are going to be probably orange in a minute. And then a little sink and stuff, and then that's my little gin and tonic. And then up here is the bed. I actually really like that headboard, that's quite nice. And then the wee bedside tables and stuff, hair dryer if we need it, but I've got one. I need to iron my dress. And then I'm wearing my wedding jewellery because why not, eh? It's 25 past 3 just now, so we're going to try and get ready quickly. And then I sit here, look outside and have a wee drink before we go. It's literally like down, in fact, where are we? Yeah, it's like down that way, I think. Wait, where are we? Where are we across from?
Botanic Gardens.
Oh, so wait a minute, that's Botanic Gardens there. So Botanic Gardens are there, we're going back the way. So we're going down like that street to go down to where they're getting married, 2 minutes away. So hopefully the rain stays off and you can get some nice pictures as well. Nice bird poo there. You had me at a low, 'cause where you go is where I go. I don't need nobody else. I got you, and you got me too. You can write out of the blue. I wanna do what you want to. We can leave and run away someday. Someday.
Scared.